Hello and welcome back to Hammer Homage. With the success of Curse of Frankenstein, Hammer was given the rights to adapt another classic horror novel. This made a star out of Christopher Lee, and I am of course talking about Dracula, or Horror of Dracula as it was known in the States. They take a classic story and add a new element to the mix, but we'll get onto that later. In this version of the tale, Dr. Van Helsing is going to Castle Dracula to meet his colleague Jonathan Harker. Harker has been hired by Dracula to work in his library. Unfortunately, Van Helsing is too late and learns that Jonathan has been possessed by the evil of Dracula. So it was up to Van Helsing to stop the dark powers of Count Dracula. As you can tell, the story doesn't stick to the novel, but I think this is still a great adaptation of the tale. By the end of the opening credits, the tone of the film is shown by blood dripping onto a coffin with a Dracula plaque. This once again shows the difference between this and the Universal version from 1931. As I said at the start, a new element has been added to the mix in this version, and that is a sexual element. The original novel does have a slight element of this, but in this version, Dracula is going into ladies' bedrooms and seducing them with his powers. Women found Christopher Lee very attractive, but they were also very terrified of him. In my opinion, Christopher Lee is Dracula. Lugosi's Dracula is classic, and I will never deny that, but Christopher Lee takes the character and runs with it. He adds charm, sophistication, and badass to this character. Christopher Lee is a huge fan of the original novel and was not happy with the way the story was portrayed, and he did not come back to the role for nearly 10 years after this film was made. Peter Cushing once again does a tremendous job at playing his role. In this he plays Dr. Van Helsing. Cushing makes Van Helsing a badass too. In particular, the final chase is where Cushing kicks some serious ass. When you go from Curse of Frankenstein to this, do you see how amazing of an actor Peter Cushing was? In one, he is mad and you fear him, and in the other, you know he is the only one who can save you and you trust him fully. If you like your Dracula films bloody and badass, then give this a watch. However, you may want to keep a crucifix handy.